All right, guys, welcome to the first ever Music Monday. Can we get a round of applause for Music Monday? I appreciate it. All right, I'll be bringing you all the latest in the music world, as well as interviews with some of your favorite artists, and maybe we'll even go to some festivals together. Okay. You never know. But this week, I'm going to start by telling you about some great music coming out tomorrow, September 9th.
Okay.
First up, Jhené Aiko with Sold Out. I love her. She's really all I've been listening to for the past few months. I think you guys would like her, too.
Okay.
I'm really excited to hear new music. Check out the first video. It's called The Pressure. I love her. She's so vibey and chill. Yeah, awesome. Next is legendary Led Zeppelin frontman Robert Plant with his first solo album since 2005. It's called Lullaby and the Ceaseless Roar. It's a mashup of all that we expect from Plant, along with all types of genres mixed in. I've always been a huge fan, and here's him talking about the new record.
We could create monster sounds, beautiful and panoramic, which, as we started to write the record.
All right, that's Robert Plant. Also coming out tomorrow is the debut full-length album from Banks. It's called Goddess, because that's exactly what she is. Her cool and sultry style can be heard throughout. And here's one of the singles from it. This is called Brain. Definitely check all those out tomorrow, and I'll be here every Monday for Music Mondays.
Right.
Yeah,
I like
I'm excited about it.